7:52. It's early. I'm sleepy. What?
Anyway, start. Yeah, but start the video with like good morning and then say that.
No, I can complain first and say good morning. But good morning. So we on our way to the hospital for an ultrasound, and then we have to come back later for the foist. See, I told you it's early. First appointment with the OB. Says appointment is only like 40 minutes or so. So, yeah. You can say good morning.
What's up? What's up? Good morning. God is good. Yes, he is.
I think we'll be able to hear the heartbeat at the appointment later. They wouldn't let him record the ultrasound. I have no idea where we're going, but I'm sleepy, so I'm gonna be going to sleep in a minute.
You're not going to sleep. You can't be going to sleep. We got up, had a good breakfast. All that stuff. I helped you get ready.
Don't take away from the fact that I'm sleepy. Huh? Well, let's go to the zoo and see the monkeys. The big trade suit.
Don't nobody want to go see no monkeys.
I do. Hey, let's see Detroit. That's the Detroit zoo, and it's not Detroit. So I'm going to the zoo. Is somebody having a birthday party at the zoo or something? We just going to the zoo.
Oh, this is the wrong way. I think.
Ain't this the wrong way? anywhere you can go? Yay, we at the zoo to see the monkeys. Haven't been to the zoo since Angela was here, and me here and Amanda went with Angela's baby.
Appointments close enough, so we did them separate within the same day. So I just decided to take her somewhere. I knew she'd probably have a little fun, but I guess today. So we're at the zoo. Much as she's infatuated with monkeys, she thinks I'm gonna get her a monkey one day. That won't happen, but she can come to the zoo if she wants. But no, we're definitely not getting the monkey. That is not happening.
Too hot or something.
Yeah, see, another reason why I picked the perfect day to surprise you and bring you to the zoo, meet your family and your habitat.
I appreciate you. This is nice.
Hey, do different stuff.
Is that
probably right there, but see, that's what you gotta do. You gotta do different stuff. Keep everything fresh. Look at this one. He's just chilling in the water. Like, look, he like, yo, I'm not moving. This is me all day. You see the water sprinkling? I don't know if y'all can see that. Water spraying out. He like, I'm not moving. This is me. He wet as heck.
And he is getting wet, so look at his face and his neck.
He like, I am good. Hey, what's up, y'all? Yeah, I know you see it. What's going on? What's your name?
This is Brady Goose.
What up?
Ooh, I just saw him move his nose. I don't know
how to What's up? But again, like I was saying, I'm such a good husband. Wait, hold on, wait. I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
I said you are.
I am what?
A jacket. Good husband. You are. You get on my nerves, but you are. I wouldn't trade you. Not for all the pickles in the world.
Well, I don't think you're supposed to be in there. I think they don't know that they lost one. Excuse me, is she with you?
Quinn, come here. The ropes
are correct.
Yeah.
That's exactly how that little kid got her little thing. You just let your kids just go. Ain't no way. We have to do. My kid is gonna be on a leash. That's the big one. Oh.
That one face.
They look like Nyla.
Yeah.
There's one right here in the shade.
Yeah.
The big one.
It's kind of hard to see.
Look at the paws on that. Look at the paws on that.
At the zoo. And it is fairly hot outside. It's not like burning up yet. It's 73 degrees and it's supposed to get 84. Oh my goodness, this breeze is everything right now. 10:30, we got here at 9. It's a very good time to come to the zoo. I'm assuming it's not like a million people here, but it's nice and most of the animals are out. This is really cool. Good job, husband. Originally, he told me we were going to the gym. But this was a good way to get a workout in and see the monkeys and all the other stuff. Currently taking a break so he can use the bathroom and I can sit in the shade. I smell some food. I'm starving and thirsty. Holy moly, when we first got here, they were still like opening up like little restaurants and stuff, and like face paint and all that stuff. So we like literally got here when it first opened. Wish I would have brought a ponytail holder. So I'm hot. Might have something in my bag. I don't know. Have to look. I do at least need something to drink, like ASAP. Come through, breeze. Come through. It's a really nice day outside. Maybe about a couple more hours. And then head back toward some hospital for our second appointment. Is that him coming around the corner? Yep, I saw him coming around the corner. Smell like bacon. And how about we go find it? I'm really thirsty.